Hi, sometimes you may have a problem with putting the Yuphoria into USB debugging. I'm going to show you how to fix it. First, you need to go to the settings. Then, this problem sometimes occurs even when the phone is in. You see, developer mode on. But still, if I connect it via USB, my Android SDK will not recognize it, and it still is a MTP device. So you need to go here and find debug, go to Android debugging. You see this? This is disabled. Set it to enable and done. Thank you.